Good evening. Yesterday I didn't say anything because it was a very long day and I had inflammation in my fingers. I couldn't move my fingers and these fingers, so I went to have a cortisone shot and nothing happened. I received prayer last night. It was actually Sister Karina Newman who prayed for me, and now no problems in my hands, and I praise God. Today we did some interviews. Now we have five TV programs from this conference, and tonight we had the blues night, and I'm not going to speak anymore. I'm just going to show some of the highlights from tonight, and it was an awesome night. Tomorrow is almost the last day here at the conference. And we love it here. We love the work that LPA is doing, and pray for their work, pray for their finances, and pray for everything, because they really help people in need. So, until next time, stay blessed.
I'm was great that taught my heart to fear. He was great.
Som ett levande bevis på att Jesus kan förvandla det himmelens logik. Ja, du kan öppna människors ögon som ett levande bevis på att Jesus kan förvandla.